Welcome to one of my favorite rooms at the brewery. In fact, it is my favorite room at the brewery. This is the barrel room. Now, when we think about wooden barrels, most of us are going to think about wine, we're going to think about whiskey, but actually beer has just as long a history in barrels as wine or whiskey does, and actually I think we get more out of them. Welcome to my home. So this is, as I said, one of my favorite rooms. What you can't see, unfortunately, on video is just how fragrant this room is. It smells like whiskey. It smells like vanilla. It smells like coconuts. All the flavors that come out of wood. Now, the wooden barrel did not always used to be something that was supposed to give you flavor. It was the only thing that would hold the liquid. So in the old days, everything went into wooden barrels. Wine, whiskey, water, olive oil. It was the only thing that was available. And in fact, in the old days, when people used to put beer in wood, they would try to make sure that no wood flavor actually got into the beer. They would do everything they could. They would cover the inside with pitch. They would use boiling water, even hydrochloric acid, to try to get the wood flavor out of the wood so they could just taste the beer. Now, these days, as things have evolved, interestingly, it's exactly the opposite. People want the flavors that are in the wood, and that's why they're doing the barrel aging. Now, besides getting flavors from wood, you can do other things. You can use the wood to micro-oxygenate your beer. What does this mean? Well, wood is porous. It cannot be completely sealed, so when you age something in here, oxygen is going to slowly be leaking into this barrel and mellowing out the flavors. It would be bad if you got oxygen too fast, but a little bit over a long period of time actually gives you some nice aged flavors, and the same effect is prized in wine. Now, I wish you could smell this. You just look at how dark it is. Very rich. 6 months of overall production time, and the rarest beer that we make, and one of my favorites. And you know what? It's really good with vanilla ice cream.